Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Total Extreme Wrestling 2016. We are just going to be basically summing up to the next show. Skipping up to the next show. There we go. But we're going to also do some backstage type shit, so let's also... I'm not going to attempt to read that. In his fourth reign as a GHC Heavyweight Champion last night, when he took the title away from Nasawa. Disappointingly, Nasawa didn't manage a single successful title defense. Oh, he sucked. Let me grab some of my papers I have for this game real quick. Yes, I got paper because I like to be organized. Okay, those are the alliances. Those are my wrestlers. And those are my creative meeting. I don't know if I have anything in this. No. It's in the other one. Alright. I got everything. So now... Okay. Here we go. See, June 600. The feedback has been the show is awesome. Kento. Mayahara? Yeah, something like that, maybe. Was said to be the start of the show. Nice. So yeah, you can definitely tell they're all from Japan. Holy crap. Violent Giants. It's probably like the only one I could read. Sato. Duering. Okay, that one I can read. Takio. Thank you, Call of Duty. Any other ones here from ours? No, it don't look like it. AWA. Oh, you get big casts. Ooh, you fuckers. Mike Seidel. Alright. Made several contracts in the past 2 days. Offers, nice. ECW gets Rocco. No picture. Nice. Eric M. Timmons. Kota to All Japan Pro Wrestling. Damn. Magnum CK. Exxon Ray. Matt Milan. And G-Force. The Black Baron. Okay. ECW and Dish Network. Speaking of which, I highly doubt it. Negotiate. Oh no, I broadcasters. Duh. Negotiate. Nobody. Go figure. Alright, chemistry. Oh. Thought we had chemistry. I can't remember what it, who it said had. Oh no, that's right. Show history, here we go. Jack and or not Jack, Jake Hager and the Briscoe brothers had good chemistry together. That's right. Or they had experience together, at least. Size, let's see if what a popularity went up to. Nothing. Seems accurate. Put on a good show and still don't get noticed. No, just kidding. Probably have to wait till like Sunday or some shit. Monday. Let's skip. Let's skip the day. See if anybody else in our alliance. Oh, of course, it's gonna do not respond in bullcrap. Oh, that's what the music's for. There we go. Oh, New Japan had a show. Let's see. What, this is like a fucking half hour show, dude? The fuck? And it got 80? Wow. Dude. I feel like I should do that. The fuck? Seems they really struck gold with this show. It was a fucking half hour long, dude. Are you kidding me? Of course they struck gold. That's great. I forgot, is WCW part of our alliance? Alliances. No, it is not, because technically Mid-South turned into UWF or I don't know, some random crap like that, and then it turned from that to WCW. So technically I'm WCW before it turned WCW, but Mid-South I think sounds better, I don't know. That's great. Alright, let's see. EC3 was said to be the star of the show. Well, let's check out SmackDown. The Revival defeated Heavy Machinery. 45. That's the segment of the night. 76. Roman Reigns and Dolph Ziggler. I mean, I could see that. Have a main event. Triple H. Oh, that only got a 69? Are you kidding me? Triple H and Vincent K. McMahon? Ooh. Popularity's gone down, hasn't it, Vince? Ooh, TakeOver 28. Undisputed Era. Adam Cole, baby. Adam Cole defeated Cameron Grimes. 40. Oof. James Storm. Nice. New feud. Oh, MVP versus fucking Cass. Alright. I could get behind that. AWA. I'll have to be following that. Oh, and they get a broadcasting deal, UK? Oh. I'm the only one here who can't get one. I guess I'll have to put on some more shows, huh? Maybe I'll have to do a half hour one like New Japan.
Oh, that's golden. Those ones I'll just do like literally off screen. Cause they ain't worth it. Alright, so let's check my roster out. They're happy. He's normal. You still got your title there. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Alright, so what is it? Saturday? So let's go to Monday. Kurt Angle was born December 9th. Oh, his birthday just passed. 01 something tag tournament. It's a tag team tournament. Oh, there's something waiting on our attention. What could this be? You got a complaint? I don't know if I still don't get. It must be because you're in my short. Or you're in my short list as to why you're like telling me about his injury, but. Yursa, alright? I don't care. Could be happy, unhappy elsewhere, mate. Wait. They wouldn't even have a pay-per-view, would they? Let me check. Oh, man. Hold up. Let me check. I don't think I see any from our alliance on here. No, not down there at least. Let's see on here. Ring of Honor. Progress. WCW. I'll see NWA and Internet Pay-Per-View, dude. Swear to God. Yeah, keep rubbing it in my face, guys. Fuck you. No skin. Alright. Nothing really. So yeah, let's advance to Monday. Hopefully none of our guys get injured at their other shows. So I swear to God. Nitro, that's it. Nitro Mexican. Offensive. I'm just kidding. I don't get offended. Nor should anybody who watches wrestling, really. Because it's edgy. At least real wrestling is edgy. Oh, I have more emails, do I? More people unhappy, huh? Is it Ursa's partner there? No. They've just made contract extensions to Ring of Honor. Or Ring of Honor have made contract extensions. Hey, as long as it ain't no, like, we're gonna lock you down type shit, I'm good. Let's check my finances. We are fifth in the world. Yes, thank you, Billy Corgan. For giving me $2.5 million to start this company. And if you're asking how he probably got that money, well, smashing pumpkins, come on. Everybody knows this. Everybody. Alright. Yeah. I'll probably go through those sometime. Finance. Workers. Oh, man. See, if it wasn't for Billy Corgan, we'd be done for already. Thank you, Billy Corgan. Alright. Calendar. Monday. Okay. An event. Oh, you can't do half hour. Okay, never mind. I thought you could do half hour. I'm already doing an hour. I should probably make it an hour and a half. Lexi 5. More emails. Mid-South United States Championship title change. Oh, I didn't see that one. Aaron Stevens signs a one-night-only deal with All Japan Pro Wrestling. Ah, was that, Oh, they made more contract. Okay, never mind. So they are new. Ryan Taylor. Alright, so that begs the question then. He retained. Nice. He's gonna have some high ass momentum going into the pay-per-view. I might have to put the title on him. Television title there, I think. No, not the television title. Hold on. I got my titles all fucked up. North American. Alright, so we already got 2 more days to go. Wait. Let me make sure nobody else. BJW. Nope. NWA Texas. Johnny Mundo. Ooh. Yes. Nice. Oh, here we go. Taylor, yep. 31. Oof. That's alright. Could be worse. Alright, so let's advance to... Because I don't really see anything on the side here. Just reports. Yeah, Too Cold Scorpio. Some new faces. So, yeah. Bobby Tyler. You are only 3 years older than me. She's actually kind of pretty. Then again, London. Yeah. more shit. I signed a non-exclusive contract. She's been to be non-exclusive. I signed a non-exclusive. Yeah, better not. Yeah. I'm telling you, these contracts better be non-exclusive. Did you sign another one? Okay, no, I was gonna say, did you sign another one, dude? Like. Alright. Wait, Jay Briscoe, why are you complaining? Dude. I gave you the push that you thought you wanted. The fuck? You wanna be upper now? Yup. Now you wanna be upper. Okay. Is that all Yersa wants? Hold on. What are you anyways? Enhanced? Yeah, I didn't want you as enhancement. What do you think you should be? A lower mid carder? I agree. I agree. There you go. There you go. You're both happy. Tomorrow night. Okay, now let's go back here. New Japan. They're part of the Alliance. Let's check it out. C plus. What's their best? Bad luck. Fail. Defeated. Hiroshi Tanahashi. That's probably like one of the only people I know. Hiromu Takahashi. Tama Tongo. Okay. Some of these I know. So. New Japan's better. I know some of their names. Let's check out NWA Power. Eli Drake went to a non-contest with Aaron Drake. Oof. So they both, didn't win nor lose. Colt Cabana defeated James Storm. Nice. Colt Cabana moving up. Call up Road Dog. Road Diggity Dog. D-O-double-G. Alright, let's see here. NWA Elite get Jake South. Alright. Who's that for? What company? Stardom. Alright, now let's skip to Thursday. The day of Thursday, not the night. The night you will get in another video. Oh, we will see AEW's results and NXT's as well. Haima Awari? Unagi? I don't know. Alright, here we go. AEW Dark. D minus. Oh my god. Scorpio Sky. The Dark Order defeated the Private Party. Okay. AEW Dynamite. D plus 84. The Lucha Brothers defeated the Rose Brothers. Tommy Dreamer defeated Matt Jackson. Ooh. What's their best one of the night, though? Backstage segment with Jericho, John Moxley, and Cody. You're injured, but you're still... fuck you, dude. Fuck you. All Japan Pro Wrestling, another event with them. Nothing too much, really. Okay, NXT D42. 64. Their highest was, what, 63? Yep. They got D plus. Alright. So did we just start the show? Time change slot. Later will now be shown on Pro Sibian Fun and later graveyard time slot. Oh, it looks like they all get competing or what? What? They switch? You scared of a little competition the next day? What the fuck? Oh, they switch too? In a later late night time slot. Oh my god. Okay, I'm confused. I thought they were having a war. I guess not. Well, is there anything for like my people in Alliance? El Texani Texano Junior. That's not my alliance. Okay. So not really. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna leave it in this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Press like if you enjoyed, obviously. Subscribe if you're new. And hit that bell notification to get notified of new content. It has been SpongeDoobie.